Oh, boy. Ladies and gentlemen, the world's largest graphics card. This is the A100 processor board. It is 50 pounds, 8 GPUs connected by NVLink, 600 gigabytes per second, 6 NV switches, 1 million drill holes, 1 kilometer of traces connecting all of this, over 30,000 components, 50 pounds. In DGX, it moves 700 cubic feet per minute, the most transistors on one computer the world has ever made. Ladies and gentlemen, the NVIDIA A100 system board. It is just a technology marvel.